A scathing report reveals widespread incompetence and flawed policies within the Bureau of Prisons led to the beating death of notorious gangster Whitey Bulger. Inmates killed Bulger within hours after he was transferred from Florida to West Virginia in 2018. According to the report, inmates knew the 89-year-old who was in a wheelchair and had serious heart conditions was arriving, and then they placed bets on how long he would survive.